INXS. I'm Brooke Burke, and here they are, INXS. Hey, guys. And Dave Navarro. How's it going, Dave? From more than 10,000 singers, it is now down to 8, and each of you have amazing talent. But only one of you will record a new INXS album, tour the world, and carry the title of Rockstar. And you will also become a creative force in the group, working on new lyrics and melodies. That's why INXS challenged the singers this week with a songwriting competition using a new but unfinished INXS demo track. And as you might expect, whenever creativity and competition are mixed, conflict is sure to follow. Check this out. This week at the Rockstar Clinic.
Tonight's clinic is all about songwriting.
The rockers split into competing teams. The goal? To work together and write the lyrics and melody for a new INXS track.
Yay!
Ty, Mig, Susie, and Deanna went straight to work, collaborating and making progress.
It could be stop, go. Like the person is giving you like, sometimes it's stop, sometimes it's go.
Stop, go! Stop, go!
While Marty, Jordis, Jessica, and JD got off to a slow start.
I like what you're doing.
But?
The one thing that worries me is that it's a really obvious melody.
The group decided to divide the lyric writing between Jordis. JD.
Jordis really liked the direction that her verse took it as well.
It doesn't move me at all.
I wouldn't go out of my way to listen to that because I don't find it interesting. I find it very safe and very whatever. There's nothing being said there. So like you guys, I'm gonna bow out.
You probably will never
That's
hear.
That's not being a band, dude.
We're not a band. We're competing to be in a band.
On Judgment Day, Dave and Andrew heard both team songs.
I thought that Ty's team song was interesting.
Stop, go! Baby, give me a sign!
Stop, go, that was, you know, not what I expected musically.
I can see that you enjoyed doing whatever you've been doing.
Marty's team was up next.
Full speed ahead, full speed ahead, down a runway road.
After their performance.
You seemed awful quiet, JD. Is there any reason for that?
Well, to be honest with you, I didn't feel this at all. And then I left.
Ultimately, we're here to see how you guys work together. Unfortunately, by default, you guys are gonna lose.
Then Dave surprised the rockers.
I actually am very curious. Do you have a song prepared that you'd want to perform for Andrew?
Falling asleep at the wheel again, baby.
And JD's performance impressed Andrew and Dave the most.
We're here to see about teamwork. However, he wrote the better song.
It ain't pretty. After the show. It ain't pretty when the pretty leaves you. No place to go.
Nice job.
Wow, that's a bold move, JD. It looks like the gloves are coming off. Andrew, Dave, you guys were there. Talk to me. What happened?
Well, Brooke, you know, you heard me. I thought JD did a good job with that song. But JD, I'd like to ask you, how do you feel the other teams did?
I didn't feel that Ty's group was necessarily rock and roll. What Marty and Jessica and Jordis were doing was a little closer to a vibe, but I mean, I'm here to make JD Fortune known to INXS. You know what I mean? Not that their song is shitty. I'm just saying, I just didn't feel it going in the direction. No, that's not
Marty. What I'm how do you respond to that?
All I gotta say is, I thought that his verse sounded a little bit too much like "Welcome to the strangest party, baby." Yeah. It's like we're staring at the sun, and that's already an INXS song. So I don't want to rewrite an INXS song. I wanted to go with Jordis and try to write something new.
Well, the lyrics that you hear that Marty, sorry, bro, that you said are sounding like Strangest Party, you actually used in your tune. And, you know, at the same time, I wasn't thinking about Strangest Party at all. I was just thinking about rocking out on the groove that was laid down, man.
Listen, the clinic was teamwork, and let's see how you guys write together as a team. However, the interesting twist here is that rock and roll isn't necessarily about rules and guidelines.
So
Basically, what you're saying is that you recommend that we all do things to cause mischief and to cause dis...
Yes.
Is that what you're trying to...
Yeah, baby.
We're not recommending one thing or another. And your team did win, and in terms of rewards, your team was rewarded. But I think that there were elements lacking from your song, JD, that could have been helped out by the remaining members of your team, and vice versa.
But, I mean, the last thing I want to do is make JD Fortune known to INXS as with a shitty song.
Yeah, okay, guys, I mean, there has been some conflict. But, you know, that can happen at any time. Thing is, you've got to get up on the stage right now and perform to the whole world. So let's do it, okay?
When we come back, we'll begin with Jordis and Jessica. Make no mistake, tonight is all about you and your votes. You'll have the chance to vote for your favorites before the night is over. And once again, we'll have some early numbers for you as they pour in from North America, Hawaii, Australia, and Asia. So don't go anywhere. Welcome back to Rockstar INXS. Are you guys ready to hear some rock and roll? Well, up until now, the singers were given a list of songs to be performed on stage, and they decided who sang what song. But this week, INXS changed things up and assigned a specific song to each rocker. This will be a true test of each one of the final eight's ability to sing and perform with clarity and conviction. Now, let's remember last week with Eric Clapton's Layla. Well, tonight, it's Bob Dylan who presents her next hurdle.
Knocking on Heaven's Door, performed by Bob Dylan.
It's a classic, and it's like in a different category for me.
Mama, put my guns in the ground.
Just like Layla, it's deceptively hard to sing. And even harder to pull off, because it's so well known. Yeah, I don't really know how I want to do this.
Okay.
And I didn't do Layla very well at all. So can I do this? We'll see.
With Bob Dylan's Knocking on Heaven's Door, this is Jordis Unger. Jordis Unger. Thank you.
It is such an honor to be a member of this planet who gets to watch a star actually being born.
Well, Jordis, I think heaven can hear you, certainly. I felt like I was in heaven listening to that.
In other words, you've done good, kid. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Jessica is no stranger to the bottom three, but she keeps bouncing back by nailing the music of INXS. Well, this week, the band has given her a song that she says plays to her strengths.
Last week marked my third time in the bottom three, and my confidence level has been, like, dropping. So I'm struggling to get that back.
There's nothing where you used to lie. My inspiration has run dry.
My song ended up being Torn by Natalie Imbruglia, and she says, I'm bound and broken on the floor. And how perfect is that?
This is how I feel.
And INXS just want to see that softer side where I'm just really singing from my heart.
Here she is, singing Torn by Natalie Imbruglia. Make some noise for Jessica Robinson.
I saw a man brought to life. He was warm, he came around, and he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. Well, you couldn't be that man that I adore. You don't seem to know, seem to care what your heart is for. Well, I don't know him.
Jessica Robinson.
You know, I gotta say, this kind of stripped down band vibe really suits your voice better than probably anything I've heard you sing before.
Thank you.
Less for you is way more effective. Nice job.
Thank you.
Natalie is a mate of ours coming from Australia. And, you know, I was worried about how you treat that song. And I thought it was your best performance yet.
I'm really impressed with your resilience and how you keep coming back.
I have to.
Thanks, Jessica.
Your votes can put these singers one step closer to their dream of fronting INXS. Everyone can vote online at rockstar.msn.com. And remember, you can vote for whomever you want as many times as you want. Verizon Wireless subscribers only, you can vote for Jordis by texting the word vote and sending it to INXS01. To vote for Jessica, text vote and send it to INXS02. Now, last Tuesday, we showed you some early results before we signed off, and you responded with a remarkable 45% jump in voting. You obviously liked it, so we're doing it again. Now, last time, Ty brought down the house with Bob Marley. Can he do the same thing with Rod Stewart? Find out when we return. back, everyone. This is Rockstar INXS. Give it up for the house band led by Paul Merkovich with Jim, Nate, Sasha, and Raphael. And joining them for this acoustic concert, our incredible string quartet. You know, the music of INXS is remarkably diverse, so whoever ends up fronting the band will need to deliver both strength and emotion, which is just the kind of challenge that Ty lives for.
This is a complicated song to communicate, but we think you are up to that challenge.
I've showed how powerful I am, and then I've also showed how subtle I can be, and INXS felt like this song would kind of marry the two.
I'll sing a little more behind the beat, like, you know, wiggle my game, I think I got something to say to you.
I've got to make, you know, Maggie Mae have an afro and be jamming in some dark club somewhere.
All I need was a friend and a guide, yeah.
If it works out the way I hear it in my head, it's going to be badass.
Yeah, I love it.
And here he is, making the Rod Stewart classic Maggie Mae his own. This is Ty Taylor.
Just unbelievable, dude.
Dude, thank you, man.
There's nothing I could say to you.
I love your take on it. I love the Motown feel to it. That was really special. Wow. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I thought that was brilliant, but you know what? You did stick your tongue out three times, man. I'm not sure what that was about, you know?
That was for Maggie May.
I tell you what, it's a pretty impressive tongue, though, all right?
But here's the best one. Check this.
Oh! Ty, we're not that kind of show. Good. Right on, dude. Thank you.
Everybody, let's get back to business. You know, losing control of song selection has left everyone at the mercy of INXS. And having faced elimination last week, Susie is hoping that she can deliver exactly what the band is looking for.
Being in the bottom three last week definitely makes me feel like I need to really do well this week. When I first got my song, Bring It On Home, I looked at it and I was like, I don't actually know that song. Okay, let's try it and see. This is way different than I thought.
Try it and see? Okay.
INXS want me to not go overboard with it vocally, but still make it my own. Bring it on home to me, yeah. I feel like I might be holding on by a string and I want to make that into a rope.
With Bring It On Home to Me by Sam Cooke, let's hear it for Susie McNeil.
Susie, you know what? I know that you didn't really know that song before you got it, and what you did with it was unbelievable. Seems like you've been singing that song your whole life.
Susie, it really doesn't come as any surprise that this whole stripped-back arrangement thing really brings out the best in you. You have got one of the best voices in this competition. Thank you.
Thank you. I mean, I'm really glad that we came up with the idea of this acoustic night, you know? Was fantastic.
Yeah.
It was. Well done, guys, in the band, too.
Yeah, props to my homies in the string section, by the way.
Yeah.
Susie McNeil, thank you so much.
You think Ty or Susie has what it takes to be a rock star? Well, here's how you vote. Go to rockstar.msn.com. Verizon Wireless subscribers only. You can vote for Ty by texting the word vote and sending it to INXS03. To vote for Susie, text vote and send it to INXS04. Stay with us till the end of the show. We'll have some early voting returns for you. Coming up, you won't want to miss this one. Marty Casey takes on Britney Spears. Welcome back to Rockstar INXS. Last week, Marty made a shocking last-second change, dropping the house band and going solo. Well, this week, it was INXS who threw the curve.
No, it's not Hit Me Baby One More Time.
It is by Britney Spears, and it goes to...
Goes to me!
I walked in the rehearsal with the least amount of confidence I've had for any song yet.
Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know?
I rehearsed Hit Me Baby One More Time, known by most people as performed by Britney Spears. And I'm gonna make it a little darker, a lot less candy.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Well, let's see if he can do it with Baby One More Time. This is Marty Casey.
Oh, baby, baby.
baby, baby, how was I supposed to know?
I bet you never thought you'd be doing that.
If I sang that song on the south side of Chicago, I would get beat up. But it is really a good song.
I was uncomfortable during your performance. Because I dug it too.
Shocked when we gave you that song, right?
Yeah, beyond words.
That truly was outside your box, and you did it well.
Way outside.
Way
outside.
I think
that was outside of the entire venue. The only final words that I'll leave you with, pigtails. Be awesome. Thanks, Marty.
You know, INXS chose tonight's songs to test each singer in different ways. For Deanna, it is a daunting challenge that could make or break her.
This is a real singer song. It has to be sung with the utmost control. Good luck. My song, I Can't Make You Love Me, it's a beautiful song, but I knew exactly why they chose that song for me.
Turn down the lights.
It's a song about vocal control and air control, which I'm really bad at, so that's my challenge this week.
Turn down these voices.
There's a lot of notes that you hold out, and if I don't take in enough air and push it out evenly, I'll run out of air at the end. It's just, you know, do it well, or go home.
This is one of my all-time favorites. It's I Can't Make You Love Me by Bonnie Raitt. Give some love to Deanna Johnston.
Turn down the lights. Turn down the bill. Turn down these voices inside my head. Hold me close, don't patronize, don't patronize me, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't, and you can't.
Deanna Johnston.
First of all, I don't think there's a man alive that you can't make love you.
It's happened.
Yeah.
I sensed you're a little uncomfortable tonight. How do you feel about that?
I love ballads, but stylistically, this one was definitely hard for me. You guys picked a good song for me to challenge me, but I definitely didn't deliver like the song should be delivered.
You know what? You did a good job anyway.
I was just happy that we finally pushed you into a different zone, and you do have a beautiful voice. I thought it was great, and it was just lovely to hear that side of you finally.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you.
All right, everyone, to vote for your favorites, go to rockstar.msn.com. Verizon Wireless subscribers only. You can vote for Marty by texting the word vote and sending it to INXS05. To vote for Deanna, text vote and send it to INXS06. But you can't vote until I tell you. Now, up next, it's a first on Rockstar as Mig accompanies himself on piano. Welcome back to Rockstar INXS. JD's performances have been dynamic. Well, tonight, he's hoping to chill a little bit, giving the song center stage.
It may not challenge you vocally, and it won't be loud and crashing. However, it will require you to be genuinely heartfelt.
It is the evening of the day.
As Tears Go By the Rolling Stones, it's like a lot of the stuff that INXS writes, it's timeless. It can be heard 10 years ago or 100 years from now, and it's still going to mean something.
I sit and watch the...
My letter from INXS ended with, "Let us see you be real." I get it now. I'm not going to perform this song. I'm just going to go and sing it.
With the Rolling Stones as Tears Go By, this is J.D. Fortune.
Fortune. Thank you. What's up, JD? I thought it was a good job. Good job. It wasn't as riveting as I've seen you be.
Right.
But it was all right, man.
Okay, thanks.
Sure.
Thank you. JD, you're a passionate guy, as we've all seen, and I know you can put a lot of passion into a song. That wasn't your best moment.
To me, it seemed like you came in a little bit edgy and couldn't quite recover. But you know what, JD? You've got a really huge character, and it does come through in your voice. You know, so...
Thank you, John.
Well done.
Thanks. Thank you.
It sounded to me like you were singing it from your heart. And you know, I was convinced. It was. I thought it was a good job.
Thank you, sir. Thanks, JD.
Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you.
You got it.
Each week, we discover something new about these singers' musical talents. Well, this week, it's Mig who is taking a risk to show INXS something new.
The song they've given me is Baby, I Love Your Way by Peter Frampton. I'm playing the piano and singing as well, so my attention will be divided, and I'm a bit nervous, I must admit. If I pull this off, it could be the best performance I've ever done, but it also could be the most disastrous.
Singing Baby, I Love Your Way by Peter Frampton, this is Mig INXS.
Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and the moonbeam across the page. Suddenly the day turns into night, far away from the city. But don't hesitate, 'cause in love, you love more men. Ooh, baby, I love your way every day. I wanna tell you I love your way every day. I wanna be with you night and day. See the sunset in your eyes, brown and gray and blue. Besides, clouds are stuck in islands in the sun. Wish I could burn one out of season.
Mig.
Hi, Dave.
Hi, buddy. How are you?
A bit emotional, actually.
Me too. Me too. You know, every week we sit here, and I'm usually thinking about what my comments are going to be to you guys. And tonight, during your performance, all I could think about was how much I love my wife. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I've been playing piano since I was 9, and I just want to let you know that I was really amazed with what you just did then. Yeah, I was amazed.
Thank you very much, Andrew. And that means a lot to me, mate, from you. Thank you.
And also, I want to say how proud I am to be an Australian right now, too.
Mig, that was a pretty bold move to accompany yourself on piano. It could have gone wrong in so many ways, and it absolutely did not. It was amazing. It was definitely your best performance that I've seen, and possibly one of the best I've seen by anybody on this whole show. Well done.
Well, thank you. Great way to end the show.
Thank you very much, mate. Thank
Fantastic, Mig. Thank you so much, buddy.
Great job, Mig. You can vote online at rockstar.msn.com. And you Verizon Wireless subscribers only, if you like JD, text the word VOTE to INXS07. For Mig, text the word VOTE to INXS08. That was our last performance, and the voting window is now open in the U.S., Canada, and around the world. You can vote for any performer now online or by texting the word vote, followed by the two-digit number of your favorite rocker. Standard text message rates apply. The names and numbers are in the order of their performance, and the voting window will stay open for up to 4 hours. Now, when we return, we'll give you the very first results and show you who is in jeopardy, so don't go anywhere. Voting is underway, and already your votes are threatening someone's dream. Here are the people who are currently polling the lowest from the first few minutes of voting. Don't like what you see? Well, do something about it and vote. Now, as we saw last week, these names can change, and there is still plenty of time to vote. Lines are up and running and will remain open for up to 4 hours. So get to it and join us tomorrow night at 9, 8 Central to see who's in jeopardy. Until then, I'm Brooke Burke. We'll see you tomorrow night. Good night, everyone.
Tonight, Dave welcomes Academy Award winner Jamie Foxx, plus Pauly Shore. Then